It wouldn't be rock and roll if shit didn't happen. Let's give it up again for Mary Ann Cotton.
Yeah. All right. So how you guys doing tonight? You doing good? All right. Feels so good to be here. First show of the tour in Windsor. Let's have a good time. All right. This song is about drugs, by the way. Thank you so much. You 18? Oh. All right, come on, Joey. Thank you. Skål. You know how you say cheers in Danish? Skål. That's right. Do we have any alcohol up here? Give me some of that shit. This song is called Free Falling Angels.
Relax.
Come on, Joey. Thank you so much. This one is dedicated to all the hardcore dudes out there. Come on, Joey. It's called My Gun. We'll be right back. is no way out. Once you're in, you'll be a kind of the brother scout. Become the masquerade of sin. Slick glue tattoo tombstone covers up my back. The bright shining razor, ready to attack.
Cause with my gun I'll never compromise.
In the room you'll see the devil's eyes. You realize you raised your stakes too high.
With your blood you'll write goodbye.
We move hard and fast. Make a stiff and cold. And leave no second chance. No, you never get old. Stone the salvation. Leave my kamikaze brain. Lost to temptation. Wanna pack with my name. Cause with my gun I'll never compromise. In the wound you'll see the devil's eyes. You realize you raised your stakes too high. Second coming in the sky. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. You having a good time? All right, let's get this party started. Come on, Joey. It feels so good to be in Windsor. We would love to come back pretty soon. About me, Marion Cotton.
A human fight like an alley cat.
exactly what your daddy wants to see. No! Why don't I want it instead?
Friends.
Thank you so much. You still having a good time? Cheers, buddy. All right. Windsor is a very special place to me. A few years ago, I was discovered by a guy who used to work with Alice Cooper, Aerosmith, Kiss, Lou Reed, all of them. His guy's name was Dick Wagner. Dick Wagner introduced me to Alice Cooper. We miss Dick Wagner. I want to dedicate this song to Dick and Alice Cooper and a very special guest here tonight, my friend Greg Sweet. I love you, buddy. This song was originally written in 1970. Dick Wagner took it to another level in 1975 on the Welcome to My Nightmare tour. We gotta play this song, come on, 75. I gotta get away. Thank you. Good night. We love you. See you very soon. What you say, Windsor? Let me hear you. Come on, you know, I don't want to, I live here, all right? I bring these guys all the way from Denmark. I mean, fucking Denmark. What do you think of Marianne Cotton? So then play one fucking more. Two more. I like that even better. Two more. You having a good time? You having a good time? All right. All right, I think it's time to introduce you to my group. Behind me, behind the drums. this sweet little blonde lady up here. From Finland. He's an alcoholic. He drinks a bottle of vodka every morning. On the drums, Joe Capella. Oh, yeah. Over here in the guitar. My brother in crime. My best friend, Sebastian Sly. Woo. Let me see. Old man, come here. Directly from the hospital in Las Vegas. I lost this guy for 20 seconds. 5 days after, he's on stage again. The one and only, the godfather himself, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Al Pacino! And I promise, we will be back. We will be back. Where's David? Where's David? David. Thank you so much for having us. We appreciate everything, and we'll be back soon, okay? This is a Wednesday night in Windsor. Are we gonna have a party tonight? All right. There's a few beautiful, beautiful girls here in the audience. What's your name? What's your name?
Megan.
What?
Megan.
Megan? Okay, is that your boyfriend? Oh, thank you. Sorry. There's a lady over here. Come up here. Is that your boyfriend? Ah, damn. I can't get anyone up here. Okay, guys, come on. One last shot for Windsor. Yeah, it never wasteland. You'll never waste. It never wasteland.
Good night.
Good night.